My second day in Lily Cove City would be spent at the Pokémon contests. It was here that I learned how the contests were run and how to make Pokéblocks for my Pokémon. I took in a couple of shows and did some berry blending with some locals. I had an abundance of berries, so I made a lot of Pokéblocks. Later in the day, I decided to enter Aron into one of the toughness contests to try our luck. Aron definitely looked tough. The crowd was really into him. Aron now had to use his arsenal of moves to wow the judges. He had to outperform a Makuhita, a C-Dot, and a Slakoth. He had 5 rounds to make an impact. Thank you. Unfortunately, Aron choked in the final round, and it cost him dearly. So we didn't win the Pokémon contest. Big deal. I'm a battler anyway.